you see the following error code 0xc0a00001 when you try to launch a game on a Windows 11 or Windows 10 device, this can mean that there's a potential service outage or an issue with the license manager on your device. So follow the instructions of this video to learn how to resolve this Xbox app issue.